Global warming will allow new, faster shipping routes to be developed in the Arctic, China says.